हरि ओम श्री राम अंबज्ञ माई नेम इज युगश्री वीरा जोशी द अनुभव दैट आई एम नरेटिंग टुडे इज फ्रॉम अनादर अनिरुद्ध बापू डिवोटी हर नेम इज कांचन वीरा लांबोले सूरत उपासना सेंटर दिस अनुभव इज फ्रॉम 2019 व्हेन कांचन वीरा हैड विजिटेड मुंबई ड्यूरिंग दिवाली टाइम फ्रेम टू विजिट परम पूज्य सुचित दादा एट हिज क्लिनिक एज वेल एज टेक दर्शन ऑफ श्री अनिरुद्ध गुरुक्षेत्रम एट खार मुंबई After visiting Param Pujya Suchit Dada at his clinic, she was seated at Shri Aniruddha Gurukshetram and before she could take her train to Surat, she decided to utilize her time to chant Trivikram Mantra Gajar as much as possible. Then, when her train's departure time was closer, she rushed to her Bandra railway station. Well aware and constantly looking at her belongings, she was careful about all her belongings that were with her. She knew that lot of things like pickpocketing and other things could happen at a railway station. So she was particularly concerned about her belongings. She was also accompanied by her sister. When they boarded the train to Surat, Kanchan Veera had a sack on her shoulders which she took in front, and when she opened the sack, she saw that the bag zip was completely open. On seeing that, she was taken by surprise and shock to find out that her purse, which was in her sack all this while, was missing. She told her sister about it, and then her sister said that because you are in a state of panic, you are not able to see it properly. It might still be there. You search once again. Kanchan Veera searched the bag thoroughly, but her purse was missing. All other things were intact, but just her purse was missing. By the time this conversation happened, the train had already started moving from Bandra railway station towards Surat. So there was nothing that they could do. Then on reaching Surat at her home, in front of Bapu's photo at her residence, she said to Bapu to help her find her wallet. Next 8 to 10 days, she says, I was completely sad and was depressed about my purse being stolen. Then she also says that she was afraid, she was constantly at fear about her documents that were in her purse of being misused. So that fear was also lingering on her mind. The documents contained her driving license and PAN card and some other documents. So after this had happened, she got busy with her daily work, and it was in the year 2020 again during Diwali time frame when she got a call from Hitesh Sinha Bhatt, who happens to be from the same Surat Upasana Center as Kanchan Veera. He called her and asked her about her purse and its belongings. He also shared some photographs of her driving license and other documents that were in Kanchan Veera's purse and asked her to confirm. Kanchan Veera soon confirmed that all of this belonged to her and asked him about how did he find out about this. That's when Hitesh Sinha shared a contact number of a lady to Kanchan Veera. That evening, Kanchan Veera was very happy and she was saying Ambarnya Natsam with innumerable times to Bapu. Next day morning, Kanchan Veera called this lady and told her about these belongings belonging to her. That's when this lady shared with Kanchan Veera that she had also visited Mumbai in 2019 during Diwali for Diwali shopping when she was boarding her train to Daman, as this lady belongs to Daman. She found Kanchan Veera's wallet, the purse, near her foot. Picking it up, she opened it and saw Sadhguru Aniruddha Bapu's photo inside the purse. This photo was kept by Kanchan Veera always in her wallet. This lady knew that this person in the photo is Sadhguru Aniruddha Bapu, as her brother, who resides at Baroda, is also an Aniruddha Bapu devotee. He is a doctor by profession, and that he reveres Aniruddha Bapu. So then she decided to call her brother after reaching home and discuss with him the next steps about returning the wallet to its rightful owner. On reaching Daman, she called this brother and discussed about this wallet being found by her. Her brother then shared with her that we will visit you and then we can discuss what to do about it. By this time, lockdown was in place in the entire country due to COVID. And because being a doctor, he was also busy at his work. It was only during 2020 Diwali that this doctor, brother and his wife had visited this lady at her residence in Daman when things had slowly started opening up. That's when this lady told the doctor brother that she has been in possession of this belonging to from an year, and that now it should be returned to its rightful owner. Then this doctor brother and his wife started to look out for any contact details. On the driving license, they found Kanchanveera's landline number, but it was inoperational, so they could not reach out. Then the doctor's wife tried to find out this person that by the name Kanchanveera Langole on Facebook. That's when she found Kanchanveera's Facebook profile. She also tried to message Kanchanveera on Instagram, but Kanchanveera's Instagram was unoperational due to some reasons, so she missed this lady's messages of Hari Om, Ambanya, etc. and could not respond to her. Then this doctor's wife found out a mutual friend in Kanchanveera's Facebook friend list. His name was Pankaj Siha Mehta. He happened to be a mutual friend of both Kanchanveera and his doctor's wife. Then that's how they approached him and asked about knowing this person at Surat. That's when Pankaj Siha Mehta shared the contact number of Hitesh Siha Bhatt, who happens to be a long time Aniruddha Bapu devotee residing at Surat, who might know Kanchanveera. So that's when he shared Kanchanveera's number, this lady's number to Kanchanveera, and that's when the doctor brother and Hitesh Siha got in touch. Then Hitesh Siha shared that Kanchanveera belongs to the same Upasana center as him and he knows her very well. That's how all of these things happened. Then Kanchanveera's husband had sent one of his office colleagues to collect Kanchanveera's purse from this lady at Daman. That's also when this lady shared with Kanchanveera that because she does not have any photo of Aniruddha Bapu, she is keeping the photo with her and returning all the other things, including the cash worth ₹5,500 to Kanchanveera. That was another moment of joy and surprise for Kanchanveera, as she had lost complete hope about even getting the cash again. She was just concerned about her belongings. But the cash of 5,500 along with her driving license and PAN card and other documents was returned safely to her. She recalls this incident as she is completely mesmerized by how Bapu can turn over impossible to possible after an year's worth of time, finding a wallet and returning it to her via route of some Shraddhavans. That's how Kanchanveera says is the power of Trivikram Mantra Gajar that she has realized. Trivikram Mantra Gajar's importance has been narrated several times by Sadguru Aniruddha Bapu in his Pitru Vachans. Then Kanchanveera also called her sister to share this good news with her. Her sister was also taken by surprise and she exclaimed, "How is it possible?" And Kanchanveera responded to her, "For Aniruddha Bapu, nothing is impossible." She was in tears, standing in front of Bapu, tears full of love and joy and happiness, telling Bapu Ambanya Nath Samvit, thanking him innumerable times for returning her lost wallet, which was lost 1 year ago, safely with all her documents as well as cash, safely returning it to her. Hari Om Shri Ram Ambanya Nath Samvit.